That was Scum of the Earth's new hit. And now let's rap to these heavy dudes here, live in person. This is Venus Flytrap, one-on-one with Scum. Welcome to Cincinnati, guys.
We hate Cincinnati.
Huh? You don't like this studio much either.
Look, why don't you introduce yourself?
Very well, I'm Blood. This is Nigel, and this is Sir Charles Weatherbee. He answers to Dog.
Okay. Let's start with Dog. Where did you three first meet?
Where did we meet? How boring. Same old questions wherever we go.
Yes, but this is particularly boring.
No one should have to hear this nonsense. I would suggest that everyone listening turn to another radio station immediately.
You dudes like to kid around a lot, don't you? Heel!
May I say hello to my mother?
Your mama live in Cincinnati?
Well, there's always a chance, isn't there? Hello, mommy. You naughty girl. Don't come home if you know what's good for you.
Hey, look, turkeys. You want to shape up or do you want me to put on another record?
We're so sorry, please.
Yes, we apologize.
Why don't you ask Dog about his musical training?
Okay. Sorry, gang, we had a slight technical problem. We're now back live with Scum. Okay, Dog, tell us about your formal musical training.
I have none. Can't read a bloody note.
But I got a degree in cello at the Royal Academy.
Oh, yeah?
I don't play too much anymore. You can't get thousands of screaming teenage girls to come to a cello recital now, can you? And we rather like teenage girls.
Now I think I know how punk rock got its name.
Actually, we're not a punk rock group.
No, punk rock is passé. We play hoodlum rock. It's several cuts below punk rock.
What's the difference?
Well, first of all, punk rock groups dress deplorably. And secondly, they don't usually physically attack their audiences.
And you dudes do?
Come to the show and find out.
We don't like audiences.